You faggot still got something to say to me?
Yeah. Fuck off.
I don't like spicks who tell me to fuck off.
Well, good for you. Now fuck off!
Don't stare at me, whore.
Fuck you, asshole. No dick, asshole.
What'd you say?
You heard me. I'm not frightened of you, you spray tan Guido douche. What you...
Girl sure had balls. I had to give her that.
Oh shit!
I don't know why I did it. Guess I never liked seeing girls get hit. But from that moment, I was dead in that town.
Hey, don't come over! You won't catch you so long as I am!
If we don't do this, I hope you all die!
Keep your head down! Oh,
shit! Let's make the
time to see what's waiting outside for us.
Well, it ain't gonna be a warm cup of milk and a blowjob. Shows up. Come on.
I thought about saying the cops, but this was no time for bed.
Shit.
Ain't gonna make this easy for us, are they?
Stay over here. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Hey, are you by the door?
I got him. He could have been setting me up for a fall, but something told me to stay.
Fucking shoot him!
Get amongst it to help me out of a jam.
That almost hit me. Die, motherfucker!
You all right? Yeah, I'm good. I live right around the corner. Let's go this way.
Let's go, man.
The bar was right around the corner from my apartment. It only took a few minutes to get there. I didn't have a fancy green light on my gun.
Hey, you're fucking dead!
Shh, my boy. Don't be afraid of the fires. You think they'll hurt you? You think they'll char your skin and char your bones? but it'll make you clean in the long run. The joys of hygiene. Come to me, you sinners, you evil men. You were born and built in squalor, but today you will be cleansed. Cleansed in fire.
No, no!
Gunfire over Hoboken. Felt strange to be at the center of it again. The target, that is. Like an old comedian hearing one last round of applause.
All right, guys, let's look alive. We're gonna get this prick. Come on, I wanna hear some motivation. Let's go.
Hey, what was that?
What was what?
I heard something.
Up there!
Up where? Up there!
What you bitching? Oh, there he is! Shoot him!
God damn it!
Some help there, brother?
I need his help 5 minutes ago.
You look like you were doing fine.
Yeah, well, it doesn't feel that way.
Well, you ain't lost it. Hey, it looks like there might be a way down through the wreck up here.
There were wrecks all around. These chumps have been chopping up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago, but the deadbeat in me didn't give a shit.
What the fuck? Oh, shit, it's cop! Are you serious?
Hey, come on, guys! Get him! fine with the leather.
There's plenty here, go on begging.
This don't show the blood so much.